Globe artichoke. Artichoke is a plant. The leaf, stem, and root are used to make extracts, which contain a high concentration of certain chemicals found in the plant. These extracts are used as medicine. The name artichoke is believed to have originated from the word artisioko. Records of artichoke consumption date back to ancient Greece and Roman Empire. Today, this plant can be found in the Mediterranean region and is a part of the healthy Mediterranean diet. The fiber in artichokes aids digestion and contributes to healthy weight loss. It also regulates the levels of blood sugar and blood cholesterol, the latter enhancing heart health as well. While the important antioxidants like quercetin and gallic acid prevent cancer, various other antioxidants in artichokes help improve the health of the skin and hair. Indigestion. Artichoke leaf extract seems to reduce symptoms such as nausea, vomiting, flatulence, and stomach pain in people with indigestion. Improvement seems to occur after 2 to 8 weeks of treatment. A bitter-tasting plant that requires a lot of sun, the cardoon has become important as a medicinal herb in recent years following the discovery of cinnarin. The cardoon leaves, best harvested before flowering, helps to improve liver and gallbladder function. Stimulate the secretion of digestive juices. Lower blood cholesterol levels. Treat chronic liver and gallbladder diseases. Jaundice, hepatitis, atherosclerosis, early stages of late-onset diabetes, irritable bowel syndrome, IBS. Early research suggests that artichoke extract might reduce symptoms of IBS. In one study, a specific artichoke leaf extract null pain and cramping, bloating, gas, and constipation associated with IBS after 6 weeks of treatment. In another study, a different specific artichoke leaf extract reduced the occurrence of IBS symptoms in patients with heartburn by about 26%. People taking this extract also reported improvement in their quality of life after 2 months of treatment. Artichoke extracts were found to have negative effects on breast cancer cells in several studies. Research also states that artichokes can slow down the activity of liver cancer cells. All of this can be attributed to salimarin, a flavonoid in artichoke, which was found to be an anti-cancer agent. Artichoke has chemicals that can reduce nausea and vomiting, spasms, and intestinal gas. These chemicals have also been shown to lower cholesterol. The fiber in artichokes can contribute to heart health. And as per one Italian study, artichokes exhibit lipidic and glycemic reducing action, which improves heart health to a great extent. One German study had also proved that artichoke not only lowered bad cholesterol but also increased the levels of good cholesterol. The artichoke leaf extract boosts the flow of bile, and this plays a key role in the excretion of excess cholesterol from the body. The veggies also contain cinnarin and lactans, compounds that prevent the synthesis of cholesterol. Being fiber-rich vegetables, artichokes can keep blood sugar levels stable, which is very important for diabetics. The fiber allows glucose to be absorbed into the blood more slowly, and this prevents sudden spikes in blood sugar levels. As per one study, artichoke might improve insulin secretion in diabetic humans. Being rich in fiber, artichokes might aid weight loss. Fiber helps the body get rid of waste, sugar, toxins, and excess cholesterol, all of which might lead to weight gain. Studies have shown that taking plenty of fiber is one great way to prevent visceral fat, the kind of fat that gets accumulated around your internal organs. Also, fiber can expand in your intestines and keep you full for long periods. This, by default, regulates your body weight. There is concern that artichoke might worsen bile duct obstruction by increasing bile flow. If you have this condition, don't use artichoke without first discussing your decision with your healthcare provider.